So in this question, which option which casts the most doubt regarding the effectiveness of the plan? Let's see what is the plan. There is a new system, free of cost, that can help the hospital financially, because it will help to result in a cooperative work environment, streamlined efficiency, high level of satisfaction, and reduce the recovery times. That's the argument. So we need to pick a statement which will weaken the argument. Option A, management system has been applied to many hospitals earlier, and the other systems used to cost high prices. So this actually strengthens, our system is free of cost, so it will lead to financial benefit. Option B, although an effective protocol can be used to complete your user structure, the success of such project depends heavily upon the willingness. It's neutral, it doesn't touch any argument actually. Option C, patients who have experienced professional service are likely to recommend that hospital to others. It also strengthens. If we refer more people, it'll help financially. Option D, bankruptcy that could have caused by unprofessional patient handling was prevented. So it also strengthens. Okay, the system helped, this avoided hospitals to go bankrupt. Option E says that these hospital services are expensive services. They're charged on a per day basis. Okay, so if recovery time is lesser, that means the patients have to be there in the hospital for lesser number of days, we'll charge lesser amount. Okay, but it'll not, this will not help the hospital anyhow, because any which way, the hospital is never full. Okay, it's never fully occupied. So it's not going to lead to more patients. It's only need to go to lesser bills. So this is actually which is weakening the argument.